The swing lock cylinder. When the specific command is received from the computer, a solenoid works to either lock or release the swing lock cylinder, creating the lateral stability needed to help reduce the risk of tipover.